Thank you. It's amazing! I knew you had great potential, even back then at the Jammer. Ah, isn't she a beauty? Oh, you can see she's been properly cared for all this time. So unlike my poor old girl. I wonder how fast it can go on a straight line, huh? We'll have to ask Chris about that. Though, with all the destruction, is there anything such as a straight line anymore? But this crest, is really a risk-taker, taking this tiny thing on such a journey.
Uncle Tom, will you find my teddy? Teddy? Teddy! Are you really back? You're my hero, Teddy! Mom! Teddy's back!
What do you have to say?
Oh, thank you, Uncle Artem! Thank you so much!
Artem! Come up here! I have something to talk to you about!
Thank you, Artem. I don't even know how to thank you. Спасибо.
Thank you, Artem. You are the man. I am in your debt.
Come on, Artem. Come up here.
Well, come on. The old man's waiting.
You're back. You did great. Thank you. So, here's the plan. Your group captures the tugboat. Then you, Duke and Crest, take it to the bridge. While Crest distracts the guards, you and Duke infiltrate the control room at the top and lower the bridge. On your mark, we'll ram the gates, pick you up, and... I pray to God it works out. I can't give you or Duke any direct support. The data we have tells us the enemy's main force is guarding the gate. One more thing, Artem. Look after Duke, all right? He's a great scout, but prone to unnecessary risks. Sure, he's young, but if he continues like that, who knows what will happen, huh? So give him a good example and do it smoothly and quietly. You are his role model, and as such should remember that you're special forces, not tank jocks. Good luck, Artem. Some rest? All right, but don't take too long. You really need it at the port. Get some rest if you need it, Artem. But try to be quick. They're waiting for you at the port.
Welcome back, Ranger. It looks like I've been worrying for nothing. It's my age, I guess. Oh, well, we were all worried. Yeah, but Anna took it to a whole new level, I must say. Artyom, look, I have an improvement for Tiha ready. Try taking it out for a trial. You're welcome to use the workbench to install it.
So, are you ready for that final push? Good luck.
Oh,
where did you get this? God damn, this is cool. Thank you, man. You just blew my mind.
Artyom, we are in position, awaiting orders. Artyom, I see you. Come up here on the crane.
Thank you. rest up there till nightfall. I'll wait for you down here.
About 15 guards. Four at the tugboat ladder, sentries at the pier. Sam will take the right flank. Come in, Sam.
I'm in position. I can see a guard.
Duke, it's to the left of the hangar.
Come in.
Duke in position, ready to pick the guard off.
Idiot is on the far crane.
Ready for action. Got a mark on everyone on the pier.
Crest has scouted out the basement.
There's only two of them here. Busy repairing something, so this seems to be the best spot for Muertesi.
Well, Artyom, we're all set. You managed to get out of the church quietly, so let's make this one the same.
Yeah, it's no fun beating up immature soldiers like them.
Cut the chatter. All right, Artyom, you're in charge. You call the shots.
Perhaps we should wait for dusk. It might be easier then. Some of the guards might fall asleep. You could rest here in the cabin in the meantime. So are you rested? Well, it's time. So try to get on that tugboat. We'll give you cover. Let's go over the plan one more time. Once the tugboat is in our hands, Sam, Idiot, and I will go back to the Aurora, while Artyom, Duke, and Crest take the boat to the bridge. Good luck, everyone.
On your left.
Hmm. So, what is there in Astrakhan?
Just the market. The city is, you know, gone.
Careful, behind you!
Are still there. So once the river got cleaner, they started plating there. I was there too. Help decontaminate the piers.
Why have a market there?
Where else? It used to be a big city. Great place for a market. It's just that the gangs took it over. So our skipper left the place. The guys stayed alone. At least, those four are still alive.
But how are we supposed to go there now?
Well, we got to cover. They buy all of our wares wholesale, and we get our tools and men to take on this.
Look! You could climb aboard there! I'll distract them, you get on! Hide here and wait for them to pass.
Check it out.
What's the point? You have to look for more stuff to do.
Well, I sure don't like it, but we gotta check.
All right, let's do that. I'll avenge you if you get eaten.
Yeah, sure. Just don't shoot my ass, though, okay, you avenging angel?
Standing around.
Nah, we'll turn back about 20 clicks from there. Fuck those assholes.
You're talking about the outpost?
Yeah, the last time we were there, those fucking so-called vigilant watchmen made a sieve out of our bridge. Conveniently, everything was all right while we were unloading the wares, but when the time came to pay up...
Assholes.
There are narrow spaces between the cargo.
Well,
squeeze through them.
So now, even if they offer a great bomb over a piece of bread, I don't care. I'd sooner go to Baku than there.
Well, they say it's no fun in games over there either.
I wish I could catch
Nobody knows sugar. Really. Everybody's just lying their asses off. But we know about me for sure.
Nope.
See the scar?
It's not bad.
There's a float between the barges. Climb overboard.
Not for me. Action is what I need.
You can't eat all the fish. Anyway, move along and quit scaring the fish away with your bullshit. It's high time you started biting.
All right, eat all you want.
Quit scaring the fish.
So how long are we going to keep sitting on our thumbs here? Well, Mikhailich is working on it. The generator shuts off all the time now.
That's because you should have picked up normal spark plugs, not the shit you've got. Sure would have saved us a lot of trouble.
They are so bad. Look how long they lasted. And I've met one or two more clips from you guys, so...
As if anyone is going to attack.
And then they waited. So, what happened? It bit, that's what. And it bit so well, it tore the board off the barge, along with half of its side. So it sunk on the spot.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot! I can pay the goods. Take them. You can take the goods.
Stay calm. It's us.
We don't need your goods. Your tugboat, on the other hand. You can collect it at the bridge if you play your cards right. You got me? Yes, of course. Order your people to stand down, and nobody gets hurt! At once!
Hey, listen up, people! This is your skipper. Stand down and surrender at once.
You did the right thing. It's nice to talk to a smart guy for a change. Now go!
Great job, Artyom.
Artyom, all of our guys are fine. You did great.
So, you guys ready to set off? Too late if you're not. We have no time to waste.
Guys, I hope the winds are fair and the waters are smooth. And Artyom, watch it out there.
Oh yeah, we're gonna need that luck, all right. Fair winds.
Hurrah! Man your stations, weigh anchor!
We're gonna go about halfway there, then wait in the reeds until about 4 o'clock. We want to get there early in the morning, when the fog is the thickest and they are sleepy after the morning prayer. Artyom, it's Duke. You're on final approach. There. See that fire at the very top? That's the control post. Well, it used to be anyway. Now it's a shrine, I believe. Closer to God at the top, you see? That's where you have to go. I'll distract the guards now. You are sure? Catch the line!
Ready! Hey, sailor! What did you do to your barge? What you gonna sell now?
Whoa! You're so funny!
Jackass, блядь.
So, Artyom, shall we move? Whoever gets there first wins! Break a leg!
Leave the whole side apart. Head to run the barge ashore.
Artyom, Duke, the Aurora is quietly moving into position. We'll be ready to act on your signal.
Roger that, sir. We're on it. Over.
Just like Father Salandius foretold.
Who arrived?
Satan's slaves! It's like you missed the morning sermon.
Well, I didn't.
One day you are going to get sent to fight demons for that.
But it's so early. Just tell me what he said.
All right. A heretic actually arrived right at the ceremony. Our guys rushed over to save the Holy Father. And the heretic killed most of them. They say he wouldn't touch you if you surrendered, though. He also didn't harm the unarmed folk that just happened to be there. He hasn't lost the last of his humanity, that heretic. Not to mention that Katia and her witch spawn escaped in all the confusion. There's a rumor that people
saw her.
You see,
this Simon's back. Back? But he and Kriel vowed to eradicate all the demons. You don't just come back and attack. Well, ask anyone. They got captured by heathens, but a heretic. One of the new ones freed them. Old Simon just got called fiends, that's all. All the stories people tell not to go.
No, he did not.
He came back with a huge fuss in the church and got his way too. Now he will be praying for that heretic
is the one who gets to the other side, that's all.
Down here in right there!
God, for a heretic, it would please God, though.
Hey, brother.
What next?
Everyone is looking for a better life.
Just made the
which is
cross,
where?
Kissed the altar and went back to the demons.
Where we are not!
What is that?
To do thou magic!
It's not what I meant.
Boy, you are dumb.
Herself. Do you get me?
Sure thing. First you kill off the local cutthroats, and then you switch to us. Will you kill elders and children too? Or have you drunk enough blood already? Leave us for good now. God may punish you for your sins, but my responsibility is to tend my flock.
That's a good boy.
Hear me, brothers! Hold your fire! You hear me? I'll excommunicate everyone who shoots! Well, I did all I could. Just don't shoot. And tell the driver to keep it slow. The bridge is in shambles, so don't stop, or the bridge might collapse. You will have to charge
you
here.
We have reached an agreement. They will let us through if we don't shoot and move slowly. And don't stop. I repeat, do not stop. Over.
Artyom, let's jump! Well, that's a job well done, huh?